Russia is a large and diverse country, and the road conditions and these endless spaces are such that even capabilities of all-terrain vehicles are not always enough. And the roads themselves are not everywhere. Somewhere, instead of them, the only endless tundra, swamp or steppe, and in winter, deep virgin snow. Today I will tell you about cars turned into conquerors of snowfields, glaciers and swamps. Moreover, there is an excellent reason to do it. Winter is coming. Uzola ZVM24-112P. The first vehicle will be a classic Buhanka or UAZ-3909. In my opinion, this is one of the most charismatic and cute cars in the world. The UAZ itself is already an unlimited off-road vehicle, but some evil genius decided to add caterpillars to this machine and practically make it unstoppable. These machines are produced by ZVM, which literally means All-Road Machines Factory. Under the hood of this car is standard CNC gasoline engine from UAZ with a capacity of 110 to 140 horsepower. The cost of this car is 2.5 million rubles.
Валера, выползли.
ГАЗ-3409 Бобр. The next off-road vehicle representative will be Бобр, aka the Beaver. Another vehicle sets on tracks, but unlikely the previous car, Буханка, where a car capable of off-road driving was taken as a basis, the basis of this car was a passenger van, which is no way adapted for off-road driving. Snow and swamp going vehicle ГАЗ-3409 Бобр is equipped with an asphalt caterpillar drive with a rubber metal hinge and removable rubber shoe. In the passenger version of Bobber's Snow and Spawn vehicle is capable to transport 6 people, including the driver, or 600 kilo of cargo. In the cargo version it takes on board up to 3 people and 800 kilo of cargo. The total mass of the Bobber in any version does not exceed 4.2 tons. The machine is equipped with a Cummins 2.8-liter diesel engine, developing maximum power of 130 horsepower. It allows the vehicle to tow a trailer with a maximum weight of up to 1.3 tons. The Bobber is capable of moving along the highway with a maximum speed up to 63 km/h and up to 5 km/h on open water. Урал 5920. Even in village version, Ural trucks are distinguished by good maneuverability and are used in the most remote and unsuitable for other cars parts of the country. But Ural 5920 snow and swamp going vehicle was created for tasks that are beyond the power of all-wheel drive truck. The development of this model started in late 60s. At that time, the active development of Siberian oil fields began in USSR. and the Oilmans need a high cross-country vehicle. The Canadian Fremont Husky was taken as a reference point in the design of the tracked conveyor. Underground, this conveyor is capable to reach a speed of 30 km per hour, and 2-meter Ford is not a problem. The Ural automobile plants produced the model in small batches until the end of the 80s, but already in the new millennium the project received a new life. Such all-terrain vehicles are still being produced in Yekaterinburg, so you can buy it.
Такое болото, чтобы представляли, а то многие не понимают, что это за херня. И вот эта вот штука держит болотоход весом 15 тонн плюс 2,5.
Только тебя не видать головы.
Ты главное вот показывай.
Ну все.
Нас вот что интересует.
Вот вот так тебя голову видно.
То есть вот это вот по этой херне вот ездят болотоходы здесь.
Да.
В этих суровых краях. Все.
Yeah.
ВТ-361А01 Тюмень. Such scheme in the USSR. The K-700 tractor was chosen as a donor for some parts. From K-701 they took the cab with the hood, the engine and some parts of the transmission. On the front trolley a cabin with the engine compartment was fixed, which strongly pushed forward. Immediately behind the cab there was a hinge mechanism to which a second cargo trolley was attached. The standard Kyrgyz diesel Yamazer 240 BM with a capacity of 300 horsepower was placed under the hood without any special modifications. It was mated to a 16-speed gearbox. Horn was 8 meters long and 3.5 meters wide. It could accommodate cargo weighed up to 36 tons. The maximum speed on a good road is 15 km per hour.